I'd like to take a minute because I need to breathe. Who's overrated? Yeah, I am. So, there's a friend of mine who's here tonight, and I gotta tell you this because it's been a while. Last time I ran into him was probably Las Vegas, about years ago. And I ain't seen him since, but you do know who he is. You guys watch Full House at all? Sandy Duncan show? You remember that? Yeah, I don't know. I just... anyway. I've seen him on those shows and stuff, and he's a really good hell of a guy, and every chance that we get to hang out, we do. And I don't know where he's at here, but Mr. Pete Wilcox is here, ladies and gentlemen. I sweat too much, man. You have to ask him his Elvis story. You'll absolutely love it. It's the funniest thing I ever heard. No, I'm serious. Well, not right now. Let's see, what am I supposed to do next? But I don't want to do that. No, I'm kidding. This is a song that we bring back periodically, and I really, really, really enjoy this song, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you do too. Maybe it's too late, but I sometimes even hate myself for loving you. Trying to be strong, my time comes along and I start mourning you, mourning you. Where is all my self-control? I tried to